同学们好，今天我们来学习第87课 Lesson 87 A Car Crash。 Wood 先生把车撞到电线杆上，只好送到厂里去修理。今天我们就和他一起去看一看车子有没有修好。 Mr. Wood drove a car into a lamppost and had to send it to a garage。 好，一起来看课文，并且请你回答这样一个问题。Can the mechanics repair Mr. Wood's car? 修理工是否能修好 Wood 先生的车？
Is my car ready yet? I don't know, sir. What's the number of your car? It's LFZ312G. When did you bring it to us? I brought it here 3 days ago.Oh, yes. I remember now. Have your mechanics finished yet? No, they're still working on it. Let's go into the garage and have a look at it. Isn't that your car? Well, it was my car. Didn't you have a crash? That's right. I drove it into a lamppost.Can your mechanics repair it? Well, they're trying to repair it, sir. But to tell you the truth, you need a new car.
好，现在请你回答这个问题。Can the mechanics repair Mr. Wood's car? Well, not really. It's too badly damaged. Wood 先生的车损坏程度太严重了，恐怕没法修好了。好，一起来看本课中的关键词和词组。Keywords and expressions. Attendant. Bring. Bring 是一个不规则动词，它的过去时和过去分词分别是 brought, brought. Garage. Crash. Lamp post. Repair. 好，一起来看本课当中的主要语言点。服务员问 Wood 先生，您是什么时候把车送来的？ When did you bring it to us? I brought it here 3 days ago. 我是三天以前送来的。我们在前面学到过，如果动词的后面跟了两个宾语，它有两种排列的方法。比如说 ,bring us your car, 把你的车送来。Bring your car to us, 同样的意思。这时候 Wood 先生问，Have your mechanics finished yet? 你们的机械师已经修理好了吗？ Finish 表示完成， yet 用在现在完成时的否定句和疑问句当中。 No, they are still working on it. 还没有呢，他们还在修呢。 Work on 表示从事做某件事情， it 在这句话当中代替的是 car。好，再来看两个例句。Have you finished your paper? No, I'm still working on it. 你的论文写完了吗？还没有呢，我还在写呢。Let's go into the garage and have a look at it. 让我们到车库里去看看吧。Have a look at, 意思就是 look at。那么在这个短语当中 ,look 由动词变成了名词，前面再加上 have,这种用法非常的常见，比如说 Let me have a try 就相当于 Let me try， 意思是让我也试一试。那么在第一个句子当中的 bring 是我们前面学到的动词 take 的反义词， bring 的意思是带来，而 take 的意思是带走，正好相反。来看两个例句。 He always brings me some flowers when he visits me. 他来看我的时候总是带一些鲜花。 Mrs. Williams took her son to hospital last night. Williams 太太昨天晚上带她的儿子去医院了。 Isn't that your car? Well, it was my car. Isn't that? 这是一个否定形式的一般疑问句，语气上要比肯定形式的一般疑问句强烈很多，表示期望、请求或者希望得到肯定的答复，可以翻译成难道。难道那不是你的车吗？再来看一个例句。 Can't you lend me that book? 你难道就不能借给我那本书吗？ Well, it was my car. 哎，这曾经是我的车。 Was 需要重读，它的意思是 It used to be my car. Didn't you have a crash? That's right. 你难道不是出了车祸吗？是啊，是这样的。我们还可以说 That's true.I drove it into a lamppost. 我把它撞到了电线杆上。Drive into 表示撞到了什么东西。Can your mechanics repair it?
Well, they are trying to repair it, sir. But to tell you the truth, you need a new car.
你们的机械师能修好吗？他们正在设法修理。但是说句实话，您需要一辆新车了。在这个句子当中，Try to repair it, 意思是设法修理。Try to. 来看一个例句。Tom tried to climb the tree, but he couldn't. Tom 设法爬树，但是他却爬不上去。在学习了课文的主要语言点之后，我们来总结一下本课的基本句型。请特别注意 still 和 yet 这两个词的用法。
Have you yet?
你做了什么什么事情了吗？ Yet 用在现在完成时的疑问句当中。
Have you found your watch yet?
Yes, I have. I found it half an hour ago.
你找到你的手表了吗？是的，我已经找到了。我半个小时以前找到的。请注意，你已经做了什么事情吗？用的是现在完成时。而说你某个时间做了某件事情，用的是过去时。如果你还没有找到，可以这样来说
No, I haven't. I'm still looking for it.
我还没有找到，我仍然在找。请注意，仍然在找是在讲现在正在发生的动作，用的是现在进行时。 Still 用在现在进行时当中，表示仍然。另外呢，请大家注意Look for 表示寻找，而 find 表示的是找到。好，下面我们再来看一遍课文，请大家注意现在完成时当中用到的 yet 以及现在进行时当中用到的 still。
Is my car ready yet?
I don't know, sir. What's the number of your car?
It's LF Z 312 G.
When did you bring it to us?
I brought it here 3 days ago.
Oh, yes, I remember now.
Have your mechanics finished yet?
No, they're still working on it. Let's go into the garage and have a look at it.
Isn't that your car?
Well, it was my car.
Didn't you have a crash?
That's right. I drove it into a lamppost. Can your mechanics repair it?
Well, they're trying to repair it, sir. But to tell you the truth, you need a new car.
好，下面我们进入句型训练。通过练习现在完成时和一般过去时来学习更多的不规则动词。
Lesson 88 Have you yet?
You Meet Mrs. Jones. Meet 的过去式和过去分词分别是 met 2 weeks ago. 我们要用这两组提示词来询问你是否做过某件事情，用这两组提示词来说明做这件事情的具体时间。
Have you met Mrs. Jones yet?
Yes, I have.
When did you meet her?
I met her 2 weeks ago.
The boss.
Leave 的过去时和过去分词分别是 left 10 minutes ago.
Has the boss left yet?
Yes, he has.
When did he leave?
He left 10 minutes ago.
You have breakfast. Have 的过去式和过去分词分别是 had, had. At 7:30.
Have you had breakfast yet?
Yes, we have.
When did you have it?
We had it at 7:30.
She find her pen.
Find 的过去式和过去分词分别是 found, found.
An hour ago.
Has she found her pen yet?
Yes, she has.
When did she find it?
She found it an hour ago.
He get a television.
Get 的过去式和过去分词分别是 got, got.
A month ago.
Has he got a television yet?
Yes, he has.
When did he get it?
He got it 2 weeks ago.
You send the letter.
Send 的过去式和过去分词分别是 sent, sent.
The day before yesterday.
Have you sent the letter yet?
Yes, I have.
When did you send it?
I sent it the day before yesterday.
She sweep the floor.
Sweep 的过去式和过去分词分别是 swept, swept.
Yesterday afternoon.
Has she swept the floor yet?
Yes, she has.
When did she sweep it?
She swept it yesterday afternoon. 在刚才的句型训练中，我们又学习了一些不规则动词的过去式和过去分词，这些都需要我们在平常的学习中，比如说查字典或者日常阅读当中不断的积累。好了，今天的课就到这儿了。 Thank you and goodbye.